everybody, and welcome to episode 2 of season 1 of Minecarts and Pickaxes. Episode 1, we had an unfortunate event happen at the end of it. And per our rules for this series, kind of similar to our rules for the last one, which got corrupted, if we die, that's it. World ends. We start all over again. That is why we are sitting here on the Create New World screen yet again. I deleted the world, like I said I would. I will be creating it. Same name, same settings, survival, normal difficulty. All the defaults are set. We're not enabling anything. And yeah, I guess let's try this again and see what happens. Alright, so let's create a new world. Oh, we're in the snow again. We're in the snow. I've lost face tracking, but let's see what we got around us. We have a cow. We have a pig. We have lots of snow. Oh my lord, we've got lots of ice. We have a desert, a beach and trees over there. Oh, we have a village. Alright, we need to get out of this tree safely. We got a village. If we can make it to the village, we will be okay. We can live in the village for a while. We can mooch off of them. This way. Oh, spider. And a zombie. Oh, we're not ready to take them on. Get to the village. Get to the village. Oh, I hope it's not an abandoned village. Watch where we're going so we don't fall into any holes in the... Oh, we got a wreck near the portal. Awesome. Okay. Slight detour going to village. That's a big portal. We'll have to, when we're ready, complete it. Should be a... Projectile protection and unbreaking too. Perfect. B- sheep. But, oh, it doesn't look like an abandoned village. Perfect. We don't need sheep because we can steal a bed from the village. Oh. Oh, we got food. It's a good sign. Campfire there, there's a cat. No villagers. Got pants. No bed. And no villages. That's weird. A white fox. Grindstone. Well, a stone cutter. These are grindstones. Oh, diamonds, look at that. We got shoes. Some pickaxes, nice. No bed, we need a bed. Went into that one. Went into that one, no bed. Please let there be a bed in this one. Bed. Why is there no bed? You're not helpful. All right, I need to find a sheep, another sheep. Shears, so we don't have to. Oh, now we're not going to find the sheep. You're not helpful. You're a cow. I can't. Skeleton walking around. There's a spider walking around. Ow. Ooh, bush. Went into that house. This house is over here we didn't go into. Ow. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's the iron golem. Means it's got to be a villager around somewhere. Uh, in that one. I usually leave the doors open if we've been in them. I think we were in this one. We're... Box. Ooh, there's a slime down there. Ooh, there's a snow house. There's an igloo. And a bed. And a redstone torch. At the bed. Crafting table. And maybe we're gonna go back to the one house we found, but get dark. What is this? Okay, hold up. Need a sword. Let's organize this a bit. All right, we're secure in here. I have never found some secret tunnel like this. What in the world? Potion of weakness. and a sign. That does that. So do... You're a zombie villager. A cartographer. Stuff of both them. Somebody was doing experiments, it looks like. Nothing about you. Well, I guess we just wait. Spiders somewhere. What do I do with you guys now? Well, you're gonna heal. But you're normal. How do I get you out? What other secrets are hiding here? Different. There's another zombie there. Oh, what did he get hit by? Don't get in the way. Oh, shoot, there's a spider up there. Alright, so there's a cavern to explore back there. You gonna babysit your buddy down here? Okay. I hear spiders. That off. We'll check on our guys. Is that? Wow. Am I gonna die? Don't die. Why can't I eat the bread? Potion of instant healing. Oh. That was terrifying. I'll have to figure out what we're gonna do with them. The secret base. But that is weird. That is very strange. I think we'll kind of make this our temporary house to begin with. We don't have any coal. Oh, but we can get rid of that, we can get rid of that. Alright, so that's stuff we need to hunt down. Trying to see if there's any stone easily accessible. Not stone for the houses, but to go mining for coal. I don't want to venture too far from our house with the secret basement. Oh, there's probably some over there. What time of the day is it? We won't have enough time. Alright. Betcha they're coming from over here. Try to collect seeds so we can maybe start a garden. You're in the way. wolf. I got nothing for you, buddy. Alright, well, this day is coming to an end. And we did pretty well. We found a village. We found an igloo of sorts with the secret basement that had a villager and a zombie villager in. I think we healed the villager, the zombie villager, but he hasn't turned back yet, so I actually don't know. But I'm going to try to keep these episodes kind of short. So I think that'll do it for us for this episode. It went significantly better than the first episode, so that's always good. So next episode, we'll continue exploring a little bit. We'll keep checking on our friends in the basement and then decide what we're going to do with them. Because I don't know how to get them out of the basement, really. We'll figure that out when the time comes. If the other villager doesn't change back, then we'll deal with him in a humane way. And then we'll have to figure out what we do with the cartographer guy. And I guess we'll have to finish clearing out whatever weird stuff is around that basement area. Zombies, witches, skeletons, spiders, what have you. We got armor. We did pretty well for a restart of a world. We're not in the best of spots. I kind of wish we were still in the other spot, but we'll make this work. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I will hopefully see you guys back in the next episode.